Hey guys, welcome back. It's the next day from when I recorded. I only recorded one part. I had too much distractions and whatnot, so I was like, all right, fuck it, let me wait for my day off so I can actually record and whatnot. So I got my Xbox controller plugged in, and I'm gonna actually do this. Let me move the mouse out of the way. All right, so yeah, we got stuck at a part, but we should be good now. We saved at the nurse, so now we can, yeah, do our thing and get back to things. So here we go. I also have my Wawa iced tea for this Let's Play right now. That's great. All right, we going up? We are going up. I really do not know what to expect at this point. Let me see what I actually. Okay, I do have a healing. Might as well heal. Alright.
Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
Again, I like the switched up scenery. Kind of like it. It's different, you know? Because the first, like, five chapters were dark, and now it's just like, oh, daylight.
There are only two. We can take them.
No, that's not.
No.
Joseph!
Oh, shit. Where'd they go? Shit, come on, we gotta get it. No! What? Already? So I guess I had to do it that fast. I didn't know it like cut to a cutscene while he's putting them in, because you could still fucking you would be able to shoot them while they're putting Joseph in there. That's stupid, but let's do this shit. That was funny to see, though.
You okay?
You okay? No response.
I'm fine. No need to worry.
Oh, there we go. Let me see if I can. Show subtitles. I've been meaning to do that. It helps a little bit. Okay. So now we're separated, which is just great, because in this situation you want to be separated. Oh, here we go. Nice, Last of Us thinking. Shout out to anybody who gets that.
You should have just let them.
Huh? Oh, shit.
What the hell? It's just a matter of time. It's better this way. What the fuck? cover me.
Let's go.
This place is literally, like, making us lose our minds. Shit. Oh, thanks. It's like in Resident Evil, every time you get a headshot. Where's that coming from? This fucking guy. RE4 dynamite failure. Oh, he has to restart? Wow. Alright, we'll try now. Now they're all cleared out. I'm surprised I actually had enough ammo for that. Clear. You're clear. You are clear.
Hurry, this way.
And even this game has cranks. Nice. Good one, Sebastian.
Joseph, are you all right?
I... Yeah.
All right. Pooh. Okay. See what's in here. Ammo is always good. Always break the crates. There we go. Sweet. Might as well heal myself.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Man, I love the scavenging in this game. It just works so well. Just like anything else. Wow. So there's nothing I could do to avoid that? Because I thought I was going to be able to open it up and then... Oh, sweet. They gave me a nice med kit. Isn't that nice? It's nice. Might as well use it. Give me full health. Drugs kick in. There you go. Alright, let's look around. Game actually let us catch our breath for a bit. There we go. Sweet. And we got... Nothing over here. Nothing over here. Okay. More barrels.
Father was a stern man. Proud. And I thought intelligent. But he was also pious. A believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin.
I think it stirs things.
All were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Hmm. Interesting. Damn, they're giving us a good amount of items. That can either be a good or a bad thing, because something's about to happen. You never know with these fucking games. Alright. Sweet. There we go. Break all this shit. Oh. Oh. There we go. I didn't mean to heal you, but might as well. Why can't we heal ourselves like that? Just push a button. It's like, yeah, it works. Can't break that. Can't break that. Yeah, you never know. Always gotta check. There we go. Sweet. We could have ran past all of that. We're just dickheads. Oh no, we actually would have. We would have had to. Well.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
This game definitely does fuck with you, especially where they are. Wherever they are, or what this is, what we're still finding out, is completely fuck with their head. Is this even real?
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you.
Oh, so Sebastian was a drinker. For some accident. Sweet. Church.
Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.
Alright, if you say so. I really like that they put this in the game where, like, you're actually with somebody for a bit. Even though we don't know the fate of this character, Joseph, but... I probably won't go in there just because I still got the... I don't have enough for, like, to upgrade a good... I mean, I probably do. Nah, I'll wait a little bit. Because I don't want to just keep draining myself. I want to you know, stock up on some shit, you know?
Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
You all right?
Yeah. Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with? What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you.
All right. Cool. Bitch. All right. I don't trust that shit. God damn it. Can't go through. Why can't I run? That's weird. There we go.
That should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going, I'll cover you.
Sweet, we got cover. Yeah, it wouldn't let me run for a second. That was kind of odd. It's all right. Can't burn these. God damn it, you smart ass fucking zombies. Oh god. It's anorexic El Gigante. There's no button prompt. There we go. Sweet. Burn your ass. Oh my god, there's another one! Holy shit! This one's fast, too. That, did you? All right. Burn your ass. Holy shit. These fights are fun as hell.
Dead end.
I'll look for another route.
You gotta think fast, but man, they're fun. You gotta think really fast, but you're good. You're good if you know what you're doing. Survival horror instincts kick in. Wait, before we do that, is there anything I can grab? Some bolts for us, and... It's like a wall. I could be knocked down. Dun dun dun! Give her a note. Wait. I'm going to get Donna back. So, standing, getting back.
Wait. There was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
I guess we go down.
I guess so.
Oh shit. I don't know why it took us back here. No keys. I'm not finding one of the statues. Come on, nurse, what do you want? You want me to save? Let me see if I can upgrade shit. Might as well. Life gauge is pretty tempting to upgrade. Might do life gauge. Or sprint. Both are pretty important. Actually, I might do some of these, because why haven't I? More syringes. Yeah, some of this shit needs to be out, because I haven't touched this yet. The bolts? I don't know. Let me do clip capacity on the shoddy. And the handgun, I guess. Makes sense. Alright, we should be good. We touched on some upgrades we haven't even really thought about, so now we can actually carry a lot more. And the capacity is up, so that does make a difference. So we'll save here. Accept. Sweet. Alright, well, I think that's a good place to stop. But, yeah, we're still on Chapter 6. So hopefully in the next part we can finish out this chapter. But, alright, progress is good, as always. So, much better than the last part. We didn't get stuck. That was pretty fun, fighting those anorexic El Gigantes. But, alright, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Thanks for all the support. I love you guys for putting up with some of my blind run mistakes and whatnot, but I mean, that's the fun of it, definitely. So, all right, see you guys in the next one.